The last time I felt so much this a game like this, I don't remember really. Maybe I was just a child. It's beautiful.
Only to return to the sea. Do not moan in the waves, the leaves and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
I know it's hard to tell how mixed up you feel, hoping what you need is behind every door. Each time you get hurt, I don't want you to change, cause everyone has hopes, you're human after all. The feeling sometimes wishing you were someone else, feeling as though you never belong. This feeling is not sadness, this feeling is not joy. I truly understand, please don't cry now. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion, trying to change you. Being like you are, well, this is something else. Who would comprehend?
It's beautiful, I love it.
Them. Well, that's not what I believe, and it doesn't matter anyway. A part of your soul ties you to the next world, or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different, as we are to the world. I guess you would know that.
I love
don't go. I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate for all the hurt that you feel.
It's fucking amazing. I love it. Thank you so much. I love it. It's a fucking great game.
Change.
Thank you so much.
All the hurt that you feel. This world is just illusion.
Yeah, it's all amazing. I mean, the story and the music and the meaning, even the meaning, I mean... I can't speak. Sorry.
Please don't go.
Yeah, drugs. Yeah, it's that. Yeah. Basically, it's all a fucking map for a part. You have to fight basically every fucking day against your fear and what the fuck you left. Yeah, in the minutes, it's very...